What is the time in Kigali on longitude 30 degrees east when it is 10 a.m. in Accra on longitude 0 degrees?
The answer is 12 noon.
That is correct.
Longitudes can be used to determine time. If someone can determine the longitude he or she is at and know the time at some other longitude, then the difference between the two lets him calculate the time difference.
Using the time difference, one can determine the time of day at the longitude he or she is at.
Since the Earth moves one complete revolution of 360 degrees in 24 hours, that means it passes through 15 degrees in 1 hour. That also means 1 degree in 4 minutes.
The Earth rotates from west to east, so every 15 degrees, we go eastwards local time in advance by 1 hour.
Likewise, if you go westwards, local time is retarded by 1 hour.
Therefore, to find a local time, we merely have to add or subtract the difference in the number of hours from given longitudes.
For example, what is the time in Kigali on longitude 30 degrees east when it is 10 a.m. in Accra on longitude 0 degrees?
Find the difference in longitude, which is 30 subtract 0, which is equals to 30. Convert the difference into time, which is 1 degree is equals to 4 minutes. Therefore, 30 degrees will be 30 multiplied by 4, which is equals to 120 minutes, equivalent to 2 hours. Since we are moving towards the east, we add the time, which is 10:00 hours plus 02:00 hours, which is 12:00. The time in Kigali, therefore, is 12 noon.
We proceed to the next question.